Thank you, James. I want to talk about bravery. In these final moments in the dressing room, these players are at their most nervous. Now, especially for the rookie players, they may have watched Origin on TV, but it's about to hit them in the face. And there's no doubt that they'll start to have insecurities. Do I deserve to be here? What will it really be like? Will I be good enough? It's fear of the unknown that starts to grab them. For the players that have been here before, it's fear of the known. They've already experienced what Origin mentality and physicality is like. They know they need to get back to this level every time and steel themselves. And that's not easy when you know how much it's going to hurt. There was a passage I read in the Game of Thrones many years ago, a conversation between a father and his son. The son asked the question, is it possible for a man to still be considered brave when on the inside he's truly afraid? To which his father replied, when you're truly afraid, that's the only time a man can be brave. And that's what you'll see tonight. Nerves, insecurity, fear, it will give way to courage and bravery. It'll give way to the commitment you have to your teammates and your state. It'll give way to the commitment you have to do whatever's necessary to win. Why? Because that's what Origin players do. And above all else, these boys want to be Origin players. Let's cheer on these brave souls and let's hope they can be Origin players tonight. Enjoy your football.